Hi, here are a bunch of back issue of the Flash comic. Used to be a TV show. Original version happened in the 1940s. These are modern to silver. Coming up here, about probably 60s, probably 70s and 80s for today. Flash number 25. Flash number 1, The Flash. By Baron Goose and Malstead. Number 3. And here we have Flash number 4. These are available. They're in high grade, perfect mint. Untouched by human hands, since issued. 1987. Flash number 6. Some are bagged and boarded. They're all bagged, pretty much. Flash 7. Millennium Week 1, Flash number 8. Millennium Week 5, Flash number 9. Here's Flash number 10. Flash number 11. Bonus book in Flash number 12. These comic books are from graphicillusion.com. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion. Published by DC. You can buy them directly from me if you choose. So there's 16 and 17. Number 18, Messner Loebs, William Messner Loebs, Greg LaRocque, Tim Ozon. Number 21, A Flash. 23, A Flash. At my website, you can find my email, my address, my name, graphicillusion.com, formerly Ninth Nebula, from 1987 to 1997, October thereof. There's number 25, 26 of The Flash, with the Porcupine Man. Perfect mint, because when I ordered these kind of comics, when I had a store called Ninth Nebula, I pulled the very most mint first, the most centered and balanced, before my customers got there. You get these CGC'd. Of course, I am PMC, Paper Mountain Comics, as well, so if I grade it, it's going to be accurate, because I was grading long before any grading service existed. And so were my associates. There's number 28 of Flash. 29 of Flash. Multiple copies of some of these issues. I'll pull you the most mint first. There's number 31. Sure, they might be worth more than book. But they'll be a really good investment when they're in this perfect a shape. Number 34. Comics is all I've done since I was 15 years old. Pretty much. There's number 35. Annual number 2 of The Flash. And number 1. Annual number 1 of The Flash. And there's number 36. Another copy of issue number 1. Been going way back in time. One of my favorite Flashes is this one, which has Dr. Fate. Really super great art, written by Marty Pascoe, who I used to throw autograph parties with. There's 291, going back even further. 293. 287. And here we are, Silver Age. Gil Kane cover. 195. I have more. And there's number 255. 281. You can find me on eBay under Graphic Illusion. Just put a dash between that graphic and illusion. 287. 296. GRAPHIC-ILLUSION. On eBay. But directly, you can order directly from me if you choose. Well, that's a great one. From 1978. Number 2. Might be 258. $2.59, A Flash. $2.57, $3.41, $3.83, The Flash, 249, 256. Great covers, eh? Whoa, I dropped two. 261. Discount. Whoa, discounts. 262. 263. Asked for a deal. 265. Luckily, those were all boarded. 266. 267. 269. Domain of the Dark Eyed Dragons. 270. A Flash. 272. GraphicIllusion.com, 273, GRAPHIC-ILLUSION.com, Batgirl, or woman, is in that Flash, 275, 276, with Green Lantern, Dick Giordano, 278, 279, 280. Well, thanks for visiting GraphicIllusion.com. And, hey, there's a Superman in Action Comics Annual 4 with Eclipso. Who needs an Eclipso? I got lots of back issues. Alrighty, be well.